Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sanskruti. So today I am doing one brand review. Before I have done one brand review of the Lakme brand, and today I am going to do one brand review of the Blue Heaven product. Blue Heaven is an Indian cosmetic brand which is, in my opinion, amazing product with affordable price. And the quantity is good, with quality is super. So within a budget and within a pocket money, you can grab all the products having under 100 rupees within 1000 of all the cosmetics that you want from the Blue Heaven. First of all guys, I want to tell you that those who do not like my videos, who do not like me, you can definitely unsubscribe to my channel and go forward. I'm not forcing anyone to subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. No, not like that. If you don't like me, you can skip my videos, you can unsubscribe me. That will not bother me in any way. So before that, subscribe to my channel if you are really liking my video and watching me for the first time, and hit on that small bell button to get all the notifications whenever I'm going to posting any videos, and hit on that like button also if you are really liking my videos. So in first, I have the Blue Heaven foundation with me. Hope you guys, you can see the bottle. And I'm not sponsored any Blue Heaven product or the brand send me to review this product. I bought it with my own money and I am giving you the true review about all the products. So in first, I have this Blue Heaven foundation. It comes with the net quantity 30 ml, with the price 65. You can get the small tube also in the price 45, I think. If it is wrong, I will give the correct rate of the small tube in my description box. So please guys, check it out. Talking about the shade, this is the shade in Natural Beach. Here it is written, but I think that they don't have any number of shade in various shade. This only have the one shade. You can get two shades, various shades in their Florina foundation, but not in this foundation. The good part of this foundation is that it comes with sunscreen. The amount of sunscreen is not written, but it comes with sunscreen plus matte finish, which is, I know that I used this product and I feel that this is giving a matte finish and oil-free makeup. Those who have that oily skin or combination skin, you can definitely try this foundation. As it is giving matte finish in your skin with oil-free makeup, then it is definitely a good choice for in your vanity. And the another thing about this foundation, that those people who have a skin tone not very dark, not very fair, like whitish or dusky skin people, you can definitely go for this foundation, as it is very affordable and giving you a very good quality with a sufficient amount of the thing. Then this is a very good option to choose. And the good, another good part of this foundation, that if you are buying very high-end brands like Maybelline, L'Oreal, they do not have any applicator inside their foundation to apply it on your skin. But in this, with an affordable price of 65, they giving this applicator. With you, by using this applicator, you can definitely going to apply your foundation in your skin and blend it properly. So for me, this foundation is a very good option for all of you guys. I do not have their compact powder with me because I do not get my right set. So I bought this Blue Heaven Expressions Makeup Stick, 100% waterproof. As it is a makeup stick, you can use it as a concealer. And the quantity is 11.5 gram, and it comes with the price 95, which is another a very affordable concealer in the market with a very good quality. So I will going to show you the pen stick, what it looks like. So it comes with this cylinder like packaging. It is very cute and you can use it by retractable manner. You can just have to circulate this and you will get the product out of it. And I think this concealer is very creamy. It will going to blend in your face in a very convenient way, which is a very good thing. And if you are looking for a good concealer, this is a very good choice for you guys, in my opinion. If you don't want to buy this, that's your choice. But for me, with a very affordable price and a very good quality, is I am in the shade 04 Natural Glow. Definitely you can get your shade of various, or having various shades in their pen stick collection, so you can definitely go for your shade. So in third, I have this Blue Heaven Walk Free Mascara. It comes with the price 125 rupees, which is another and most affordable mascara in the market, and with the net content 12 ml of the product. So this product is not going to give in your lashes volume, but it will going to curl your lashes properly so that it can be highlight in your eyes if you are doing any eye makeup in your skin. For me, this mascara is very affordable and you can go for these mascaras, because if you have very small lashes, it going to give you that volume or highlighting your lashes. So in next, I have this Blue Heaven Expression Brow Pencil. They claim that this is eye defining, waterproof and smudge proof, and it comes with the price 35. Again, very cheap price, but I think this is in the color black, and we do not going to apply any brow in black color because it will give you an artificial eyebrow look. So definitely you can go for any lip liner which comes with the color brown color, that will give you a good artificial giving you a little bit of original look in your brows. So I am just bought this because to try this out, but it is not a very good brow. I think you can try it, just apply it very lightly in your brow so that it will not look that cartoonish in your face. Next, I have this Blue Heaven Soft Kajal, and it claims that it is long lasting, extra black, smudge proof and waterproof. I don't think so, because it is not that jet black. It is very sheer black or medium black. You can use it or apply it in your daily basis or in daily use, not for any party or any basic purpose. And it comes with the price 125 rupees, and with the net quantity 0.31 gram, which is a very good amount or good quantity, I think so. But you can definitely use this, apply this in your daily use, but not in a very high or in a basic party or in a basic. So in next, I have this Blue Heaven Eyeshadow Glitter 6-in-1. So it contains 6 eyeshadow and it comes with the price 75, which is another a very affordable eyeshadow palette, and it comes with the net content 7 grams. So this palette is not a very pigmented palette. The colors are not so pigmented. It looks like this, and it comes with a small applicator also, which is not for any use. But you can use it who don't need any colorful eyes, most colorful or most pigmented eyeshadows in their eyes. So you can definitely use this. This comes with the 6 definitely very holy faith colors, that is blue, green, pink and white. I think it is a very not that good quality eyeshadow, but it is not very bad quality eyeshadow. So you can definitely go for these ones. I have the Blue Heaven lipsticks with me. They are the Blue Heaven Walk Free lipsticks. They come with this plastic packaging with this black color, and the net quantity I think 4 grams of the net quantity, and I am in the shade 12, 10 and 24. About this lipstick, these lipsticks are very creamy, and so that they are very pigmented also. I have this pink color. They don't have their shade name, This is the medium pink color, or you can say baby pink color. Then I have this hot pink color, and in another I have a very nude type of pink color, brownish, not very brownish, light brownish pink color. Talking about the consistency, it is very creamy, not matte. You can use your DIY to make it matte, and it is not going to stay in your lips for a very long time. They will definitely going to stay in your lips for 1-2 hours, I think, not that much. But the pigmented is very good. I can show you the pigmented, but this lipstick are, I think, for a price of 80 or 60, because they do not have their MRP in these lipsticks. You can get it from any store outside in your house. Don't buy it from online, because online they are actually rating it very highly, and this lipstick are not that highly rated lipstick. I got it each for 80 rupees, and I think I bought one of these lipsticks for 60 rupees. So this is the pigmented of this lipsticks. You can see it. It is a very nude color, and I think for me, nudes are very good for college or office going. So this is it, guys. This is all of my review about all the Blue Heaven products that I have with me. You can definitely bought this product or buy this product, because they are very affordable, plus very good quality with good quantity, and the cheap makeup products in the market for me with a very good result. So I think this is a very good collections in my vanity right now, in my makeup collection. And I think if you, then don't forget to hit on that like button and subscribe below in the red big button, and hit on that small bell button also to get all the notifications whenever I'm going to posting any video. Till then, stay tuned with my channel. This is Sanskriti signing up. Bye.